that's alright with you. I just want to let you know, I'm proud to be your son.